this is no, there's no animal, there's no nothing behind that door. And it has been opening and closing by itself to the point where the door, here it goes, the door actually clicks. Last time it went all the way to the door latch and stayed there and then opened back all the way open into the hall. It's Sunday, I think the 11th, at about 12:30. There it goes. Shut. Now, oh God. All the way open. This is not quite Paranormal Activity or Poltergeist, but it sure is freaky.